C'est dommage, je dois beaucoup.
Well, many things come to me after the last point. I've been trying to play tennis again after my third wrist surgery, and it was really tough to come back, but I didn't expect to beat the number one player of the world in this tournament, and it's amazing for me.
It's not easy to handle, but sport, you know. Delpo is amazing player, and he was not on the tour for a couple of years because of the injuries, and I have a very good relationship with him. And from one side, it's extremely disappointing. From the other side, I'm glad that he's through, because he deserves it.
Yeah, I mean, I prepared well. I got here nice and early. You know, yeah, it's been a great couple of days. Got to carry the flag at the opening ceremony, which is an amazing experience for me. And you know, good to get the first win under my belt, and hopefully I get better from here.